will study the preparation of the phenols, which is the topic of chapter 11. And we have done the preparation of alcohol, and today we will do the preparation of phenols. So phenol, it is also known as carbolic acid, and it was first isolated in the first isolated from the coal tar. And phenol is commercially produced and synthetically in the laboratory. Phenols are prepared from the benzene derivative by any of the following method. So first, its preparation method is, it is from haloalkene. It is first method to prepare the phenols, it is from haloarenes. In this method, first, when the chlorobenzene, it reacts with the NaOH in presence of the 623 Kelvin temperature and 300 atmospheric pressure. Chlorobenzene reacts with the sodium hydroxide at the presence of 623 Kelvin temperature and 300 atmospheric pressure. It converts into the sodium phenoxide. Its formula is this, and it is positive, and its name is sodium phenoxide. It is sodium phenoxide, and by acidification of sodium phenoxide, it convert into the phenol. It convert into the phenol by acidification of sodium phenoxide. It finally convert into the phenol. So this is the first preparation method of phenol from haloarene. I am repeating again. Chlorobenzene react with the NaOH at the 623 Kelvin temperature and 300 atmospheric pressure. It convert into the sodium phenoxide. When sodium phenoxide goes in the acidification, it is convert into the phenol. So this is the first method. Second method is from benzene sulfonic acid. Benzene sulfonic acid. In this method, first benzene react with the oleum. It forms the sulfonic acid. And this sulfonic acid, when react with the NaOH, it forms the sodium phenoxide. This sulfonic acid react with the fused anions, it convert into the sodium phenoxide. And when it is hydroacidified, it react with the acid, it is at acidification reaction, finally it convert into the phenol. So this is the second preparation method of phenol. In this method, first benzene react with the oleum, it forms the sulfonic acid. This sulfonic acid get fused with the react with the NaOH, it forms the sodium phenoxide, and it is sodium phenoxide get acidified, it convert into the phenol. So this is the second method. Third method is from diazonium salt. Third method is from diazonium salt. In this method, first primary amine, this is aniline. What is this primary amine? It is aniline. It is aniline. React with nitrous acid. React with the nitrous acid. What is nitrous acid? Nitrous acid is a mixture of sodium nitrate plus HCl. So it is commonly known as nitrous acid. Aniline react with the nitrous acid. It convert into the diazonium salt. It convert into the diazonium salt. It is benzene diazonium chloride. So, and this diazonium chloride, when react with the warm water, it convert into the phenol and releases the nitrogen gas. It convert into the phenol and byproduct is nitrogen and the HCl. So this is the third process for preparation of the phenols. In this preparation method, first aniline react with the nitrous acid, which is the mixture of sodium nitrate and HCl. It convert into the diazonium salt. It is known as benzene diazonium chloride. When it react with the, it treated with the warm water, it convert into the phenol and byproduct is nitrogen and the HCl, hydrogen chloride. In next lecture video, we will study the preparation method of phenol from cumene. Thank you.